So with regard to security, I'm trying to think if GDPR applies to security or not. I think that's mostly with regard to data privacy. I think legislation like GDPR will probably set the stage for other people to develop similar legislation.